Lined into right field. Lawton is there, and he lost it in lights. Off his glove or his head, and the ball rolls out to the center fielder. Scoring on the play is Cora. Matt Lawton hit on the head by that line drive off the bat of Edgar Martinez. The run will score, and Lawton is down. Out there in right field, that ball stayed in the bank of lights on the third base side, and Lawton battling the lights just couldn't see it. He tried to get the glove up, and that ball hit him, I think, right in the nose.